Oh, you guys are so sweet. No, I didn't. Okay, so listen. So I haven't been allowing myself to ever take Xanax anymore because what's happening is I want it too bad. I don't take it, but like sometimes people will be like, hey, you want to take this Xanax before you go on stage or if like it's an intense meeting? I'm like, yeah. And then I'm like, read Jennifer. Wait, what did Jennifer write? On Tampa, born and raised down in Brandon's, where, oh, most of my days, chilling out, going live and acting like a fool, taking lots of photos, maybe hanging by the pool, or Mark and Dia and Cradle LaRoe. I knew it was perfect fit and I had it like I have to go.